ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Mountain Blade Warband Viking Conquest. So today, we are going to go into Nottingham again and let them know that we want a truce. If that works. So we finally see a group of riders come up and talk to us now. We shall not bow. So we'll just say we have a letter. And he takes a letter and reads it slowly, and he looks at you when he finishes. The Danish want to meet with us and negotiate the terms of the retreat. This is good news. But my lord, that means they are defeated. We should attack and finish them. Do not underestimate the enemy, Uhtred. We will take this opportunity to make peace. We will say nothing. For the fact is, it's not our place to say anything. So the Danish have men in Nottingham yet, and the walls are high. Even if we can win this battle, I'm not sure we'd want to. In addition, the winter could see us still besieging this place, and we are far from home. As hard as it would be for them to starve inside, it would be harder for us to starve outside. So we succeeded in our quest. Which is great news. Enter the camp and talk to our main man Bjorn. Anyway, thank you guys for tuning back. I know it's been over a week, but I want to get back into it. And Mountain Blade is just lots of fun. So, we greet them. And they want a truce. Ooh, we got a lot of money and a lot of experience. Alright. Well, I guess we're done here. Time to leave the camp and go do our thing of whatever. Oh, no, I don't want to enter the camp. I just left. Let me leave again. So, they made peace. And the story mode corresponds with the peace trees and all that, too. See? Boom, they're all even. Bodo has something to tell me. Want to hear everybody else's opinion. He doesn't care. His ancestors are Vikings, and the gods have granted us victory upon victory. This invasion we have embarked on is the footsteps of the son of Ragnar in England. So he wants to fight. We'll say this, and Bodo gets a little upset. So she's saying that she was a slave to a Danish jarl, and she doesn't like certain Danes, and she'll want that. We'll say, we'll say it's evened. Yeah. Oh, she lives strength and chaos. Actually, I like that. Yeah, we're gonna gonna give it to Ragnar's son. We have people that are gonna be leaving. So Bodo, Brunehaug, Agathos is with us. We only lost two people. It's not that bad. And we also leveled up, so let's see what points we can put into here. So, persuasion is going to be a good thing here. Anything else? Weapon master would be good. Athletics is pretty high. Do weapons master, that way my stuff can increase pretty well. Now I'm just throwing points into random stuff, so. Nope, not who I want to talk to. This should be. Bjorn, my man, I need to ask you a question here. Am I even, yeah, I'm catching up. So. Rathbar. So he should be close to Dedeshom. So, where is that? Dunne. Dedeshom, Dedeshom. 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 Oh, he's all the way up here. Let's go on the speedboat and very wobbly responses trying to. Are you my person? There's our person. And they're chasing bandits. Okay. So we have a very important letter for you. And it's decoded. Sweet. So, everybody likes us now. And we got Hoofta. Quite a bit. So Francia may have mobilized men and ships. If Wessex receives these men, so I can go to Frisia and learn about the Franks' movements. Ah. Let's see what he wants us to do. So, he sends a brother to, well, he sends a messenger to his brother for a meeting, discuss the letter, make a decision soon. And we can go and talk to this guy, and he will grant us lordship, I think. So, I think we need to go up here and talk to the king of the. Oh. Oh, tell me more, it makes him happy. He is my main man. I think this is him. Oh, yeah. So. Yeah. I don't even think he's the lord, well, the king. So, Ragnar's son. Alright, so, let's take a quick look here. Holdings yet. Oh, nice. Our marshal already wants us. Wait, what? Defend me? I don't need anybody to defend me. Holy moly, I have a lot of money. I think I have an idea what to do with it all. They're neutral with me, and I have an idea. I think the... Oh shit, I thought the mayor was right there. That could be him right there. Or right over here. Weaponsmith, villager. There we go. I want a farmstead. What? Oh, fine, be that way. They won't let me get a farmstead. Well, since we're lower now, let's go ahead and pick a banner. Let's go with... a griffin. Well, I need to figure out where our marshal is. Yes, I don't want to be running around like crazy. Yo, my man, where's the marshal? Our marshal. Okay. He moved on me. So I think he is up there. Oh, he's not there. I need to find our marshal here. He's just being super elusive. Man, this guy is leading me on a goose chase. Where'd he go? Alright, so... Oh, he's going over. What? I ran around and... Oh, no, that's fine. That is fine. So that was the king. I swear to feel with you. Huh. We need a fight. We need at least one combat situation. Alright, my men. Let me through. Okay, we need to initiate combat because you guys are starting to get rusty from all of the non-battles you've been doing. Ooh, this is a nice spot right here. I told you to be right here. My linemen here. For my shield wall. Stand closer. We will take this berserker out for honor and glory. And holy crap, he took a beating. Oh, my horse. My precious horse got. I told you, up on the hill. Yep, they prefer to kill you. Need to protect the archer. Intercept them. My main men, hit the polearm division. Plow right through them. Got the ship captain. Everybody just charge. I think we have nobody died so far, I think. Let's see if we can hit him from here. My horse is not running straight. There, we won the battle. Wahaha! Alright. Thank you guys for tuning in. Oh, I need this guy. Anyway, thank you guys for tuning in to the episode. And we're going to see what more mischief we can get into and whatnot. So I'm going to go around, buy some farmsteads, get some money going for us so that we have a positive income every time we hit payroll. So, thank you all for tuning in. And please leave a comment down below. What should I do next? What should I focus on? I may or may not listen to you. Or I'm playing the game, so ha. Anyway, have a good day. Ocean Raid out.